guys, that was my trip to Austin. It was my first time going. I didn't get a lot of footage because I was having so much fun, and I didn't even think I was going to be able to go in the first place because of scheduling and timing and all these little tiny things, self-doubt. Who cares? I ended up going anyway, which leads to my next topic, which incidentally is a challenge for you. I challenge you to go 7 days with consciously thinking positive thoughts. So be aware of all your thoughts that go through your mind, even if they just pass by your mind for a split second. Be aware of everything that happens in your mind. And the minute that you have a negative thought, catch it and replace it with a positive one. So do that for 7 days, and bonus, add a 15-minute meditation every day if you'd like. And then at the end of your 7 days, do something that you never thought you'd be able to do. Do something new. Do something that you've been putting off for a while. Do something that you doubted that you were able to do, because you have more potential than you know. Trust me. If you were ever looking for a sign to do that thing you want to do, this is it. Go ahead and do it. Let me know what y'all think. Take the challenge and tell me how it goes, because I know that it can only affect you positively. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.